steals the show in an emphatic win at Mohali. India had to chase a decent total of 286 runs, and the opening batsman fell early. Seeing India in trouble, the skipper Dhoni came up the order to bat along with Virat Kohli. Dhoni played an outstanding innings. He played very sensibly and kept on rotating the strike to keep the pressure on New Zealand. Dhoni missed out on a century as he got out after scoring 80 runs. But with this great innings, Dhoni crossed many milestones. He crossed 9,000 runs in ODI with an average of 51. He also reached 196 sixes in ODI, which is most by any Indian batsman. Well, undoubtedly, Dhoni is a legend and a masterclass player who has been reaching great heights and leading Team India from the front. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more cricket updates, please subscribe our channel, Cricket Fan Club.